Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Well, we're gonna go somewhere. On foot, or by horse. I misspoke at the end of last episode. I was gonna sleep until it was time to summon her scene, which is coming up next month. I don't even know where it is, and it doesn't really matter, because if we go to the Glenmoril Coven, which has been mentioned before, I'm not sure, maybe just tooltips on the loading screens, or maybe somewhere else as well, they will summon her scene any day. Hopefully we have a good enough amount of money for them. I mean, if we don't, we'll just take a loan out somewhere and get them, or get the money. So, it's been a while since I've done this. On a horsey. On the horsey. Well, we'll go out this way. That's east. We're traveling west. I don't know if it makes a difference. I guess it does, because you end up on the other side of the... Alright, we're gonna go just kind of go northeast here. You like my horse? You don't look like you approve. I don't want to hit anybody. So you're gonna make it difficult, aren't you? All of a sudden there's people all over. Ripe for the slaughter. So, the issue, funny how when you go on the sand, the footfalls don't sound any different as if you were walking, like if you were walking. I went the wrong way, what the? I said northwest, right? This way? Well, got the north way. Actually, just follow the wall. I have a feeling we'll be less likely to hit somebody that way. Because if you run over someone, you can kill them and then, well, murder. Halt! So I did cheat. I do that now and again. Looking up where to find them. It's, was it? I wrote it down. And then put it somewhere. Alessan Hills. Well, we're not gonna travel all the way there. My bad. It's a cell west and four cells north from old Christaz's place. So we're going to fast travel. Orchestras, but we don't have to find it necessarily, but Orchestras' place is there, so it's there, so I'm guessing it's somewhere over, like, here? I mean, that's not it. That's not it. So supposedly it's closest to this. I'd say if we hit this wall, we probably went too far. I don't know how much a cell is, but we're gonna find out. Once you travel to another area, once we get in that cell, it'll be listed on the map. But right now it's hidden. They like to hide, these ladies. And then we'll summon her scene. And I think I started saying, but got distracted. Her scene's ring, I believe it is an item that can help control your... I don't want to hit you. Control your werewolf transformations. So we are not a werewolf. We don't need that. But we're going to do the quest, just to do the quest. We have to kill a werebore. And I don't know what our issue is. We're gonna fast travel to this place. Alright, I'm gonna save here. The roof of this house needs to be fixed. I say so. Especially if you mean one of these houses. So, I'm at there. So we want to go one west. I wonder if I can... I can't move the cross here. Alright. So what I've done to try to... Look at that. Cool. Oh. I've taken some of the elements out of the mods. So, I mean, there's a way to access it from the game. I forget how you do it. Oh, hi. How you doing? Are you the attacking sort? Yes, you are. I beg your pardon? There you are. Well. Loving caress. You have some rather lame equipment. Explain was I was able to kill you so easily. Oh, I'm looking for my horse. Alright. Been a while since we traveled this way, so I've... Before I read this... I've downgraded the... So we won't get distracted by anything else. I've downgraded the real grass textures and such, and the distant terrain. I made one little change. I don't know how to get into the mods. Other than quitting out, and I don't feel like doing that. So I made a few, because every time, if you guys remember, way back in the beginning of the series, whenever I tried to run, even just normally, without speeding up anything, it would result in very choppy, like, frame rate at, like, 5 FPS. Insane. So hopefully this helps a little. Hello, traveler. I was just making pilgrimage to ask Arkay for its protection. If you're ever lost, feel free to pray so you may find your way. Okay. Dog. And where's chopping anyway? Where's the dog? Are you the one telling me? I'm gonna restart the recording because... It's still happening. So, that's disappointing. Are you the one that told me to pray? I see a healer. Okay. So, how do we know? So for all intents and purposes, it looks like I'm still there. That's horrible. I wish I knew how to fix that. I do not have a stinky computer, I swear. Maybe it's overtaxing the engine. That's all I can think. But, I mean, the other reason is I wanted to finally meet these witches. They're pretty awesome. But you can see just on the map, we're traveling. I'm afraid to speed up. Oops, ran into something there. Alright. I'm guessing that's another click. Oh. No. Oh, wow. Even better. I'm at. Oh, won't show. I'm at there. I keep doing that. I'm not used to clicking I'm at. And when we're super zoomed in here, it doesn't... Oh, okay. So was that one click? Or two? And once we're in that square, once we're in the cell, it's going to show us the location of the coven on the map. So I don't have to necessarily find it. Yeah, I don't know if there's two clicks or one. Oh wait, oh, that's a shrine. I'm at there. So I'm gonna save here. Restart. Alright, so now we'll head north. And now this is three clicks, so this is... It'll take, I don't know what, 10 minutes or something? And I don't know what causes the slowdown. Maybe when we enter a new cell, it's loading? Maybe that's it. Then there could be a disk access issue, possibly, on my end. No, I do have it loaded on the SSD drive, so... How do I zoom in even more? Ah. Okay. So it still looks like I'm in that cell. I'm in the west cell. I'm just trying to track my progress so I know where to start looking. I mean, I think it's pretty safe to say, but I might be one cell too west and then... Whoa. That was some slowdown there. So, if my... theory is right. Hold on a second. If my theory is right, yeah, it looks like we've crossed into the next cell. So every time it slows down like that, we cross into another cell. So, we are northwest now. So it looks like we've gone one west and one north. I don't see anything else lit up around here. These have been here. Alright, so we will continue. He's all fine and good until we hit the next cell, right? It's a good way to tell. That rhymes. It looks like we're still in the same cell right now. I'm not speeding anything up. As far as the travel, I'm just running, sprinting. Though the horse is sprinting, do I lose stamina? Because I did lose a few. Whoa. Yeah, I'm just going to restart whenever that happens because frame rate issues causing audio video desync and all that fun stuff. Okay, so it looks like we've crossed into the next cell. I'm here. I don't see anything new. So, well, if you have disk access issues like I do, then it's easy to find where the cells are because you get that slowdown. So that looks to be true. I'm going to proceed with that in mind. Another horse. I ran it through it. Okay, so that was another slowdown. I'm at. You know what? Judging by this, because if I'm right, if we're three cells, this is one cell, two, three, we went too far. We went too far west, so we need to go back. I think we're right about the north. We just need to head east from here. And once we hit that next cell, we might see it on the map. That's a real issue. Whoops. Yikes. Okay. But it's helpful for my purposes. I look farther north than I was. Wait a second. That's Wickcroft Manor. That's Hearthheart. Burning Omen of Arcade. I'm at... Oh, that's way off. Well, I haven't discovered anything new. Hope I find it. Jesus. So I'm here. I'm way north of Prestaza's place. It looks like I'm further north than I was. Doesn't it? I'm in trouble moving. Must be at the edge of a cell, maybe at a crisscross, like the corner. hear animals when I get to the edge of these cells. Let me start. Alright. So nothing new. It looks like I'm right in line. So I'm gonna head... I'm all over this place. I'm gonna head one south, and then I guess move west again. Maybe I'm right that I was by the corner. Okay, I'm still at least one west. I must be right by the corner, because it moved me over. I was right in line here. Now I'm... I think I'm one west. But yet, I have not found anything. So maybe I'm too far north. Oh, it didn't restart. I mean, if you guys see me clicking on things and you see it, or you hear the click first and then you see me put the mouse on the button, that's because of audio desync issue caused by these frame rate drops when I enter a different cell, is what I'm thinking it is. But maybe sometimes that doesn't happen. Maybe sometimes you can pass into another cell and that won't happen. I mean, I can't really say. I'm not sure why it puts me here, but... So I'm definitely north. A few clicks. Am I west one click? Well, maybe I need to go east a little bit more to where this line here is right flush with the square for the Krestaza's place. I'm only guessing, guys. Straight east. Get in. Okay. It looks right over it. So go south to the next cell? Yeah, it is draining my stamina. So weird for me because I can hear the horse running, but I'm at a still frame. I'm just staring at a static image, hearing my horse run. And that image will, like, stay there for, like, 2-3 seconds. Okay, so it looks like we're right lined up with it, and we're not... I think we did move down. So maybe try heading west from here. Right? Because nothing new has been revealed. As far as what it looks like, as far as what it looks like, it's supposed to look like a huge mound with a door. All right, let's see. I think I was right that it was a crossroads of cells. Alright, so now I think I'm one west. These are major cities. So I'm one west. And two north? Maybe? I'm definitely one west. So try north from here. I'm gonna save and restart recording again. Place animals at these cell divides. I wonder if they did that on purpose. I have so much trouble finding this. I mean, for all I know, Unity doesn't work like that. For all I know, I have to run into it. Horse strafe. So I'm keeping my eye out as well. Although I've turned down the distant terrain, so it might not fade into view until we get close to it. Shh. Yo, witches! Where are you? Where the hell are you? Where in oblivion are you? That was more fitting. Just ran over like an invisible body or something. Probably be easier to find them in the desert. I mean, that's another witch coven. And they won't summon her scene just any day. From what I understand, it's just the Glenmoril witches who will. And the regular, the Mage's Guild, what have you, cannot summon him. I don't know about the Archaeologist Guild, because that's a mod. So they might be able to summon her scene. I go one east. Okay. See, if I go one east like that, Now I'm directly north. But how many squares north? Broadville Wood? I remember seeing that. And the fact that it gave the descriptions from here, I mean, it's closest to here. Southwest. Bird. How many cells? One cell west. How many cells north? Let me go back south, because I think if I go too far, I don't know. I'm not sure. I mean, if it would reveal it on the map, then we're not. We're not three cells north. We're two cells north or something like that. Maybe four. I'm gonna hope it's two and go north. I'm just running in circles here. I thought that was a ring of trees. It looked interesting. Or an arch of it, actually. Now, there's a really interesting tree stump. Let me just restart here. Is it like a black tree of evil over here? Nope. Okay, so we're one west, and I don't know north. Maybe more north. Figured it'd tell us by the road or something. Oof. They're really hard to find. What's that? That's a tree. We're up by the road. I mean, at this point, we're so far away, you'd figure they'd give the directions from Master Wing Hall. I think it's considered a dungeon. Imagine we saw it there. Coven brings up hovel. Oh, hovels. What do we search for coven and we get Burning Omen of RK and hovels? From the OVE and coven, I guess. This I don't know. Coven, maybe the EN. Leave. So, where's this road? I saw something. No. I mean, maybe it's not a road, maybe it's directions were wrong. Sorry, guys. So they say north, one west, three north. I am one west. Pretty sure of that. Because if I move over one, I'm right in line. Let me try a. I don't know if you heard that because of the audio clipping. A cat. So we're into the next. And I'm right in line again. I'm directly north. So either these directions are wrong. Wait. Run over the cat or something. so now we're one west. So maybe we want to go a little more west just to get further in. A little bit. And then start south. Yes, I see my stamina is running pretty low. Okay, one west and... maybe not three north, maybe we're too far. Fixes that issue. Ah! Stop clicking that! One west. What's it, four cells north? I was thinking three north before, but... I was up there, though. I mean, this could be five cells north. They look like dead trees until you just walk up to them, and then they just fill in. Probably because I've downgraded the draw distance. Very cool looking tree. No coven. Might have been heading the wrong way. That's one. So one is like that, right? Like here. So then one. Two, three, four, over here maybe? Over there. Here. So maybe it is one south. Maybe. They're looking around in case I get a glimpse of them. Look at that tree, though. Doesn't this look like a witchy tree? See, that's one west. I'm willing to bet that's two north. It might be that crossroads that messed me up. Head north. Yo, stop clicking that. Hey! What the hell's wrong with me? I'm at here. Is this four north? Or three. I'm gonna hope it's three. Take a look around though. What's that? That's north too. Let's head there. Maybe just a pile of rocks. It is just a pile of rocks. So that's not going to help me. I think we're three north. One west, three north. I see a line there. Huh. I wonder if that's a line for the cell. I don't think so. Thought I saw something, but it was something on my monitor. Three north, maybe? Three north? I don't know. I'm guessing three north, still. Should be ready to cross into that next cell. That was a slowdown. I don't have time for you. Oh, now I feel bad. Healthy now. Oh. Stinky items. This has to be at least 4 north. So where is it? Where are they? A strange presence overwhelms you, almost as if you're being watched. Proceed with caution. Yes. Head into the next cell. Maybe we're at 3 right now. Maybe we're 3 north. Saving. Oh my god, they could have told us it was right on this road. I just think I was just... Stop that. Stop that as well. Glenmoril Coven. Found it. Well, I guess we got a couple optional episodes. I'm excited. But you know what? I'm gonna call in an episode here. This is gonna be an optional episode. Travel episode. Really not much going on. It's a lot of running around. We fought 2 enemies that were not difficult. But we found the place and I'm very happy about that. So yeah, I'm gonna make this one big episode of traveling. Interesting to see. I wonder if anyone else has these issues when traveling into a new cell with the slowdown. I think that's the cause of my issues. But yeah, if anyone's wondering where the Glenmoril Coven is, it's on this road or whatever. So this is probably a mod that adds these roads. Because I have basic roads, I want to say, but I might have been replaced with another mod, but the Glenmoril Coven is right here. Really, just head straight north until you hit this road, if you have the road on your map, and then follow it, and you'll be there. If I had known that in the first place, this video would probably be a half hour shorter. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always... Seek adventure.